Dear Denise, a 39-year-old singer, was found strangled to death on Tuesday in her apartment in Istanbul's central district of Beyoğlu. According to the Doğan News Agency, the singer's brother, Orhan Denize, who had not heard from his sister in 2 days, went to her apartment on Tuesday evening around 9 p.m. After ringing the bell for a while, he called a locksmith and entered the apartment. The brother reportedly found his sister, who was living alone in her apartment, dead on the ground with her hands bound. Police teams were dispatched to the area around the apartment. According to initial findings, the victim's hands were bound with the cord from a phone charger and she was strangled with a bag strap after she tried to resist the attack. An Istanbul prosecutor also went to the crime scene to investigate. Police have launched an investigation to find perpetrator or perpetrators of the murder. The body of the singer was taken to the forensic medicine morgue for an autopsy. According to Doğan, Denize, who had a long musical career, released an album in 2012 and in recent years had been working for a hotel.